Alright, how's you?
Yeah, no, bad thanks, eh? What are you up to at the moment?
Nothing, just playing a bit of PS4, what are you?
Mind if I come over yours for a bit?
Yeah, that's cool.
Sound man, I'll be there in 10.
Alright, bye. I was scared of dentists and the dark. I was scared of pretty girls and starting conversations. All my friends are turning green. Yeah, the magician's assistant in their dream. Oh, 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 oh. And they come on stage. Want to drink a feed or anything?
I've just eaten, thanks, but I'll have a drink.
Water okay?
Yeah, it's fine, thanks.
Alright.
What have you been up to lately?
Nothing, just preparing for my end of your exams, so what are you?
Great, because I have a great idea. Why don't we fuck off this weekend and do something to get away from all the exam stress?
Like what?
I don't know, like camping or something?
Sounds like a grind. I've been getting constant lectures from my parents just saying revise, revise, revise.
Alright, I'll go home and research some campsites to stay at. You get the drinks for the weekend and I'll tell you how it goes, alright?
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Alright, I've got to go home, but I'll see you in school.
Alright, in a bit.
Alex!
Yo, what's up?
I was just in English, and I overheard these two girls talk about a campsite they're going to called Sunnybanks.
Mate, Sunnybanks is shit. My language is at least 3 times a year. She's put an old pension by granddaughter. Who are the girls anyway?
Only the two hottest girls of the year, mate. Chloe and Emily.
I'm not that hot, to be honest.
Oh, shut up, you muppet. You've had a crush on Chloe since, like, you're 5.
No, I haven't.
Oh, look. There they are.
Fuck it, Sunnybanks it is.
3 minutes late.
I know I should apply spot timings.
When I say 6:15, I mean 6:15. Anyway, have you got everything? Johnny's? Beers?
Well, I need Johnny's. You have to be even bumping into Chloe, I'm so slim.
Just in case.
Alright, I'll go get them now.
Time's ticking. Alex Connor, my friend. Welcome to Sunnybanks.
Hey, it's dead. There's actually no one around for miles. Emily and Chloe are definitely not going to come here.
This is the place, I'm telling you. Emily definitely said Sunnybanks, and just because there's no one around means it would be completely stress-free. Just us, a tent, and a few beers.
Are you coming out to me?
Great one. No, I'm not, but it'll still be a great weekend, though.
All right, I'll go get some wood for the fire, and you can set up the tent.
Why do I get to do the tent?
Well, it's your tent, you idiot.
I recognise him. He's in my maths class.
Isn't that Alex Connor?
Yeah, what's he doing there?
Probably stalking you as always.
He doesn't stalk me. He's a nice guy.
Chloe, Emily, hi.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
What happened to you?
I was supposed to fall or something.
Yeah, you must have. Why are you here alone?
I'm not, I'm with Joe. He's just, we came here for the exam stress.
Joe who? Joe Taylor, M.
Yeah, he's just back at the tent setting up. What are you doing here?
Well, Em's boyfriend cheated on her, so I wanted to get off her mind, so we decided to go camping.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Oh, it's fine. He was a dick anyway.
We have a few drinks back at our place if you want to come.
Sounds fun.
Yeah, sure, why not? any motivation for my exams. What doesn't help is I'm getting constantly nagged from my parents.
Yeah, I know what you mean. That's all my parents talk about this time of year.
Yeah, I know, but look, there's Joe.
Chloe, Emily, what are you doing here?
I thought we'd come see Michael Jackson before.
Nah, seriously.
Nah, me and Chloe are walking through the woods and we see Joe on the floor.
What are you doing on the floor, you muppet?
I don't know, must have tripped a fire or something.
Yeah, and he said something about you two having some drinks and invited us to join.
Yeah, we do. Do you want one?
Yeah, go on then.
Should we help set the fire or something?
Yeah, sure.
There you go, Em.
Oh, thanks. You proved me wrong, Joe. You're completely different to what I expected.
What did you expect?
I thought you were a little weird and just a fluffy set.
Me? No, I've never been like that. I hate those people. They're just pure creeps.
That's nice to hear.
So, Alex, how many did you attempt it?
It's Joe's dad, but I'm pretty sure it's a portman tent. Why'd you ask?
Because it's getting pretty dark and our tent's quite a walk away, and I was just wondering if we could crash here for the night.
Yeah, I'm sure that'd be okay. I should speak to Joe.
Okay.
What's so urgent? He's a cop.
I'll close him by seeing a tent. Probably with Emily.
Sounds good, and the way me and Emily are going, Mans might get a bang out of it.
I just know how much of a nice guy you were.
It's called a game plan, Alex. Tell the girls what they want to hear.
Alright, well, you do you, I'll do me.
Those Johnnies might come in handy after all, eh?
Maybe. Where have the girls gone?
What took you so long?
Come on, you muppet.
Oh, fucking pathetic.
Alright, stand outside.
After that. Fuck off!
Are you recording?
Maybe.
So this is behind the scenes.
Which
was that? I see. I don't know what scene this is, to be honest, but 3, 2, 1, and you're back in the room.